In Baton Rouge, the LSU Cross Country held their opening meet on Friday morning. Reporter Margaret Delaney is in the studio to explain how both the men's and women's teams ended the meet.
Thanks, Bree. LSU Cross Country is back, and they're not messing around. Both the LSU women and men's cross country teams opened their 2021 season with wins at the LSU Invitational Friday. The women snagged a victorious team score of 18, and the men ran for gold with 21 points. But none of them could stop senior Katie Ann McDonald. The London native won the women's individual title with a 5K time of 17:56.75, almost a minute clear of the next runner in second. Speaking of, Ashley LaJoyce and Gwyneth Hughes finished Friday's race in second and third places with times of 18:55.5 and 18:59.40. On the men's side, Davis Bove and Jackson Martingale were the top two finishers for LSU, placing second and third. They both finished the race with the best times in their cross-country careers, running their 6K race in just over 19 minutes. Coach Frank said both teams did really well sticking together in their packs and reflected on the runners' performances.
I thought we executed pretty well. I thought we showed some toughness in there. That's kind of one of the things you look for early season is you just want the kids to be really tough. You're in a high training cycle. People are tired. Conditions, obviously, were really, really hot and humid today. And we had lots of rain. So we knew times were going to be kind of slow. But I thought we competed really well.
You can see the men and women's cross-country teams on the road at the Chili Pepper Festival in Fayetteville on Saturday, October 2nd for their next meet. When we come back, sports reporter Adam Gattuso is in studio to talk about the Women's Soccer Conference opener. Stay tuned.